Sarla alias Supriya Raina Sukla.
Oke, hafal banget.
Dan satu lagi Rana Arya.
Oke, see you guys.
I make it sometimes, but then it needs time.
A real mother.
So now I'm going to interview mommy Supriya Sukla and her daughter Shraddha Arya.
So what religion was?
Sorry, food.
No.
Yeah, I have been told by Shriti and Kainal, Nesim's, what is that called? Nasi goreng and satay, and there's a third one also. But what I told you, Lupita, gado.
Indomie goreng.
Mom's hobbies are cooking, and how about your hobbies?
I sing the songs. Both the shows have one line.
Yes.
Ola Maria, main to hariya, jhooti hariya, mila de hai. Sajna, tira sajna. Ab jaan loot jaye, ki jahan loot jaye. Sand pyaar rahe, main rahu na rahu. Kya sajna?
She had to tell Rafi off, and she was like, she really scared the hell out of Rafi.
I had so much of fun.
She had to leave the stage and run off to another
stage. And they were saying, please leave the stage. I was not intended to leave the stage.
Yeah, and she was angry at Rafi because
he was wanting to touch her.
Like, leave it, Rafi.
Because Rafi is a playboy.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
And whenever I come to Jakarta, he asks me, so how many days you are here?
Bye.
great host. Thank you, Shreya, so much. Mwah. This is great. Okay, that was a lot of fun, guys, for our behind the scenes story today with Shreya Arya and also Mami Supriya Supra, and also with the team of ANDV, Eka Sofiani, Sialan Haikina, and also Panitia Rayendra dari tabloidbintang.com. Ternyata Shreya Arya itu ketagihan banget difoto sama Mas Bambang sampai harus seisi khusus untuk berfoto dia. Right. Dari bagian poster.
Terima kasih.